Es más todo.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise ye the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Let somebody shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
God bless you, brethren. Good evening. You are welcome to this altar prayer. I pray and I decree that heaven will answer your prayer by fire tonight in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Just in one voice, I just want you to say thank you, Father, for giving you the opportunity to be partakers of this wonderful evening prayer. Oh Lord, 30 minutes with God. What a wonderful time with him. Open your mouth and bless the name of the Lord. I give God the praise, give him the honor, give him the adoration. Wherever you are connected, whether through Facebook, whether through YouTube, whether you are online with us with Zoom, come on, go ahead and just give praise to God. Give him thanks, give him worship, give him adoration. This evening is going to be another wonderful evening in our life. Make sure you invite others. Let somebody invite somebody, somebody to invite somebody on this altar. Great and mighty things will happen in our life. Life will never remain the same. Therefore, go ahead and thank God for the wonderful packages happening for me and you. Thank you, my Father. Thank you, precious Redeemer. Blessed be the name of the Lord. For in Jesus' precious mighty name we pray.
Amen.
Amen. Brethren, others will be joining us. I have the privilege and the honor to bring to our midst today a man of God, well tested, and whom God has God is going to use for us this evening. He's one of the people we can trust very well when it comes to the goodness of the ministry. With much ado, I don't want to waste time. Please, with humility, we want to welcome one of our senior pastor, his zona pastor, to our midst, to lead, to direct, and God will be using him for us this evening. Please, let's make welcome Pastor Bode Obasun to our midst. He's the zona pastor in charge of Ligura. And I'm thanking God that I'm going to be under his anointing this evening again. Please, brethren, open your hearts and let's make him welcome. Let's give him a praise sanctuary welcome.
You are welcome, sir.
Welcome, sir. Let's give him a praise a sanctuary welcome.
Sir.
Welcome, sir.
God bless you, sir. You are welcome, sir. You are free. Go ahead, sir.
If you are hearing me, shout hallelujah.
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 That hallelujah is on which here. Let somebody shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
That hallelujah is using walking stick. Let somebody shout hallelujah.
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 Most high, yes, you are the Lord. Most high, yes, you are the Lord. Most high. Yes, you are the Lord. Most high. Jesus is the Most High. Jesus is the Lord. Most High, Jesus is the Lord. Most High, Jesus is the Lord. Most High. Let's go ahead and appreciate the Most High God. The ancient, the Lord of Lords, the I am that I am, the only one of Israel, the everlasting Father, the one who was, the one who is, the one who is to come, the glorious God, the ancient of days, Everlasting God, the everlasting Father. Let us go ahead and bless his holy name. He says, if I be lifted, I will draw men unto my father's side. Tonight is the hour of divine elevation. As men that can praise him, if only you can praise him. If only you can magnify him. Magnify the Lord. Exalt the name of the Lord. Let us go ahead and bless him. Let's worship him. He's here tonight to lift as many as are available in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you for blessing me with your life. In Jesus' wonderful name, we have worshiped you. Remember me, O Lord. Remember me, O Lord. Remember me, O Lord. Tonight, remember me, O Lord. Remember me, O Lord. Remember me, O Lord. Tonight, remember me. Remember me, O Lord. Remember me, O Lord. Remember me, O Lord. Tonight. Remember me, O Lord. Remember me, O Lord, tonight. I cannot do without you. I cannot do without you. I cannot do without you. Oh, Lord, I cannot do without you. I cannot do without you. I cannot do without you. Oh, Lord, do something new. Do something new in our lives. Something new in our lives. Something new in our lives. Tonight. Do something new in our lives, something new in our lives, something new in our lives. Tonight, ancient of this everlasting supreme, we are here gathered once again this night to lift our eyes unto the hill, because from there cometh our help. We only come from you because you are the Almighty. You are the omnipotent, you are the omniscient. Daddy, I enter to your train of grace. Tonight, Father, have mercy upon us in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, I want to confess there is nothing a man of God can do without the God of man. I decrease tonight so that you can increase in the mighty name of Jesus. Daddy, I know and I confess that the messenger is not higher than the message. Today, they will not see the messenger. They will receive the message with joy in the mighty name of Jesus. And as many under the sound of my voice, Lord, let their faith attract their blessings in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you for the Lord. Blessed be your holy name. In Jesus' wonderful name, we pray.
Amen.
You hear me say a wonderful amen.
Amen.
Amen. Yes, you agree. Say a wonderful amen.
Amen.
Thank God and thank my dear brother in the Lord for this opportunity and privilege given unto me. I'm not taking it for granted. When I woke up this morning, I just thought like enjoying myself, going to the choir practice, and just have some good time with the choir and just prepare myself for tomorrow. But when telephone start ringing, I know that there is something. And when your boy is giving you an assignment and you say you are too busy or you are too big, is that you are looking for trouble. And if there's anybody I'm not looking for his trouble, it's my dear brother, Pastor Shubuhani and the wife. So one way or the other, we are here tonight. We appreciate God in their life, in their family. And we thank God for both the natural children and the spiritual children. And our prayer for them always is, in ministry, grace will be more than sufficient for them in the mighty name of Jesus. And all of you that are lifting up their hand, when it is your turn, when you call one person, thousands will answer you in the mighty name of Jesus. Today, the next 15, 20 minutes, let us see how far God will help us. But one thing I'm very sure of is tonight, there is no one under the sun of my voice, you will receive according to your faith in the mighty name of Jesus. What am I saying? No matter how little your faith is, you are going with at least one miracle. One testimony is sure in your life in the name of Jesus. And I had it right the way now that the miracle that will come your way will be a miracle that will create other miracles in the mighty name of Jesus. A miracle that will lead to other miracles. Is on your way tonight in the mighty name of Jesus. Brethren, as I was sitting down just in the prayer corner here, I heard the Lord say Psalm 27 verse 6. The Lord says, and now shall my head be lifted up above my enemies round about me. Therefore, I will offer in his tabernacle sacrifices of joy. I will sing, yes, I will sing praises unto the Lord. There is someone under the sound of my voice. The Lord is lifting up your head above your enemies. In the mighty name of Jesus. You have bowed down your head for too long. By the reason of this prayer meeting, your head is lifted. In the mighty name of Jesus. But I always tell God, I always tell you that cares to me, God does not do anything without attaching something to it. You must sing his praises. Enough of lamentation in your life. Enough of what? Lamentation in your life. If you hear people lamenting, run away from them. If you hear people complaining, run away from them. Because the more you complain, the more you compound the problem. May your problems not be compounded in the mighty name of Jesus. So from tonight, it is no more lamentation. It is praises unto his holy name. That will be your portion. That will be my portion. In the mighty name of Jesus. This was what Anna recommended. Anna knew that lamentation cannot solve our problem. Anna knew that complaining will compound our problem. What did Anna do? Anna went to the Lord. Anna did not go to the pastor. Anna did not go to the temple. Anna went to the Lord and she was having direct communication with God. Brethren, when you want direct communication with God, you just praise him. I tell you that you have to listen to me. Any prayer without praise is a protest. And I'm happy to announce to you that my God, is not a politician. So no matter the protest that you have, it does not change it. Brethren, it does not contest election. Either you vote for him or you don't vote for him, it does not change him as the King of Kings. Brethren, he does not need your impression for him to give peace because he's the Prince of Peace. And I prophesy to everyone under the sound of my voice tonight, I said, peace like a river in the mighty name of Jesus. I said, receive peace like a river in the mighty name of Jesus. Brethren, I discovered in the life of Anna that there was a lady that was called Penina. Penina was a bucket. Anything that they dropped inside Penina must remain. Penina was not only receiving, she was retaining. But Anna was just a basket. Anna, whatever you drop in Anna, it will be leaking. I don't know who is on the sound of my voice. Every effort that is not bringing results, they cease tonight in the name of Jesus. Every effort of any Ghana in life of Anna was without results. When she starts speaking here, after 3 months, he will say, any Ghana, I've lost it again. In life of a basket, walking and having nothing to show. The era of walking and having nothing to show is over in your life in the mighty name of Jesus. Hannah Idato, in chapter 1, she used to receive, but she cannot retain. She used to receive, she cannot retain. What is the meaning? Just like people here in Italy, every year, just to be renewed, sojourner, commission, but nothing to show for it. Fruitless effort, that was the life of Anna. But the Lord stepped in And the basket became a bucket. I see somebody that either told you have been living the life of a basket. From tonight, because of this prayer, you are becoming a bucket. Whatever you receive, you will retain. In the mighty name of Jesus. Whatever you receive, you will retain. In the mighty name of Jesus. You will not only retain, you will be fruitful. Hannah was not only retaining now, she was fruitful. When the enemy said it was a mistake, when they saw Samuel, they said, no, it was an error. And Hannah said, my God is the God of again and again and again. And the Bible said, Hannah had other children. That was what I had at the beginning. The Lord said, the miracle that is coming your way will be a miracle that will create other miracles. Samuel was a miracle that created other miracles. I said, there is somebody under the sound of my voice. A miracle is coming your way that will terminate insults in your life. In the mighty name of Jesus. Insults will not only be terminated. Brethren, you will get results. In the mighty name of Jesus. Brethren, what are you going to do? Anna went to the Lord. He praises. He said, no more complaint. People have been calling Anna. You are living a wasted life. They look down on it. Brethren, I heard the Lord say, those that are looking down on you, they will look up to you. By the reason of these 30 minutes of intercession, daily, brethren, those looking down, they are saying, no, he's going again to the place of prayer. Anytime you call him, telephone is always busy, always praying, praying online, praying in church. They are mocking you. I'm happy to announce to you that your mockers, they will bow down to your maker. In the mighty name of Jesus, you are not alone. That was how they were mocking Anna. Even the pastor mocked Anna. Say, oh, don't mind that woman. Even this time around, she has joined her for to eat. Oh, she's even drunk. And Anna said, pastor, don't worry. I'm not here for you. I'm here for the King of Kings. And the King of Kings had her. I see somebody under the sound of my voice. I don't care the mockery in your life. Your maker will make a way for you. In the mighty name of Jesus. I say your maker will make a way for you. In the mighty name of Jesus. That is the one thing that we are going to pray for this night. Is we are going to thank the Lord for this prayer program. Brethren, God does not do anything for nothing. If you don't hear anything tonight, don't hear that I say God does not do anything for nothing. The Lord has put up this prayer altar because of somebody under the sound of my voice. Just open your mouth and appreciate yourself. Father, I thank you for this prayer altar. Let us thank the Lord for this prayer altar. I told you before, no praise and prayer is a protest. So we are not protesting to God. We are thanking him. We are praising him. Open your mouth loud and clear. Say, Father, I thank you for this prayer altar. Open your mouth and pray. Father, I thank you for the prayer altar. Marakasekere Boboshara. Yes, Lord, and we thank you. We thank you for the wisdom behind this altar. We thank you for the grace behind this altar. Thank you for the Lord. Brethren, Anna, every year she's always sleeping in the class. What is the class? The class of barrenness. Anna has always been in the school of waiting. Every year waiting for pregnancy. Every year waiting for pregnancy. When the pregnancy will come, she will lose it. She will repeat the class. Every year she keep on repeating the class. Brethren, and when somebody is repeating the class, it's not a thing that is joyful. If you are still doing what you did last year, brethren, that's a failure. Which means Anna was a symbol of failure. There is somebody on the side of my voice. The last time that you fail will be the last time you will not fail again. In the mighty name of Jesus. Say, Father, I reject every backward journey in my life in the mighty name of Jesus. I terminate failure. Open your mouth and pray in the mighty name of Jesus. If you don't terminate failure, failure will terminate you. You are not permitted to be terminated. Terminate failure in your life. I terminate failure. Every spirit that is following failure in the life of everyone or anyone under the sound of my voice, you are hereby terminated. You are hereby terminated. In the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you for the Lord. Blessed be the holy name. In Jesus' wonderful name, we pray. Brethren, there are strong men. There are what? There are strong men, but there are no supermen. We only have the super God. And I'm happy to announce to you, the super God is in the house today. And it will terminate every activity of strong men in your life in the mighty name of Jesus. Say, Father, I paralyze every strong man and fight against my destiny in the name of Jesus. Yes, you pray. Every strong man assigned against my destiny. I paralyze every strong man. Angels of fame, and there are also agents of shame. Which one do you prefer? Angels of fame or agents of shame? I terminate every agent of shame in your life. I don't care what the I don't care who gave the answer as an agent. Their assignment concerning your destiny is hereby terminated. In the name of Jesus. Say, Father, let every agent of shame working against me be paralyzed. Now, in the name of Jesus, every agent of shame working against me, you are hereby dismissed with the name of Jesus. You are not going to enterprise. He is a man of many of us, we run away from Africa because we believe that the household enemy, brethren, I'm happy to announce to you, the household enemy, they are now wise. When we talk of household enemy, people say, my father's house, they are now wise, they are no more in the father's house. Oh, where will you get them? Those who spent your mother's house. They are now in the company that you are keeping. Hello? How for any of what? They are now in the company that you are keeping. And brethren, you can never be greater than the company that you are keeping. The best company that you can keep is the company of God. And I could have your life in a presence that is where you always dwell. In the mighty name of Jesus. I don't care the strong men. I don't care how many they are. I don't care since when they are beholding you down. I hear the word escape. You are escaping now. Amen. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Under the everlasting hand of the Lord, that is where you will be. Because that is where you belong to. In the mighty name of Jesus. Say, Father, I escape from the escaping activity of us all wickedness. In the name of I escape.
Amen.
I don't know for everybody in Italy, but I know for Nigerians. I've let you see Nigerian that is performing maximum of his capability. Everybody or almost everybody is operating at the minimum of their capability. You say, what are you doing? They will say they are struggling. A struggler does not go far. Say, what are you doing here? He said, I have come to hustle. I lost that does not go far. The Lord will establish you on this land.
Amen.
On this land,
amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I terminate hustling or struggling in your life.
Amen.
Here, if you know you will not struggle, you will not struggle. You shall be established. In the mighty name of Jesus. Every spirit that does not allow you to maximize your achievement, they are hereby being terminated tonight. In the name of Jesus. It is going to be according to your faith. That is why you are going to pray, Lord, give me the power for maximum achievement. Give me the power for maximum achievement. That's my
time for me.
That's my time for me.
Give me a
My talent is not And everybody who cares to listen to me, it is not about the hours you are doing your place of work. Oh, Pastor, thank God they've given you more hours. There's nothing to thank God for. More hours, more labor. I terminate labor in your life. You shall be labor. My daddy, the Lord, Pastor Brown, will say, God will give you the grace to do the work of 10 hours in 1 hour. I can't hear your amen.
Amen.
I said you will do the work of 10 hours in 1 hour.
Amen.
Amen. Months, you will do it in 1 month.
Amen.
What others are looking for 10 years, you will get it in 10 months.
Amen.
That is labor. That is labor. You are living the season of labor for the season of labor.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus. Say, Father, from tonight, I terminate labor in my life. I am minded labor. Open your mouth and give it to the whole life. In the
name of Jesus. Father, I am headed for what? I can meet you in my life.
Just because I feel like praying. And if there's a man that prays, there's a God that will answer. 3 minutes, and then we are off. It's not about, let these 3 minutes be quality time. Hello? Let it be what? Quality time. My pastor will say, Pastor Edmonds will say, if your mouth is short, you are shutting your destiny. So don't be your own enemy. Don't say, oh, we are online. Pastor is not seeing me. I will not pray, brethren. You are shutting your destiny. It's not about the pastor. Maybe the angels were assigned now that was to carry your prayer. thank God we are not in church. If I don't join now, Pastor will be talking. It's not about Pastor. It's about you. And I pray for these 3 minutes, you will not deceive yourself.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus. I said for these 3 minutes, you will not deceive yourself. You are where you are because your tongue is not learned. God is giving somebody here a learned tongue in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Saying the right thing to the right person at the right time. Learned tongue. Saying the right thing to the right person at the right time. God told me this afternoon when Pastor called me. He said, I want to give my people a learned tongue. That tongue that you are seeing, it can cause war and it can bring peace. Tongue, very powerful. Say, Father, I learned tongue this night. In the name of Jesus, let my tongue become a learned tongue to say the right thing to the right person.
Where you are going is not bad.
We refuse any copy concerning you. We refuse every grave that has been digged concerning you. So where you are going, you are soaring there, not struggling there. You will soar like an eagle. In the mighty name of Jesus. But what you need is divine direction. Divine direction. That's what you need. Go and look at the world today. Everybody with an appeal on their telephone. They don't miss way again. They just go where they are going. No need of asking anybody. Oh, you don't believe me? Go and ask in Nigeria. When people were doing their potency, I know this, I know that. Look at where we are today. 80% have become beggars. Slaves even in their father's country. Because of what? Tribalism. Because of tribalism. Kick back has kicked all of us out. Kick back is not more kick back. It's now kick out. The best of the best are getting out. Ask anybody, what do you want to do? I just want to leave Nigeria. It is no more kick back. It is now what? Kick out. But in your place of blessing, you will not be kicked out.
Amen.
Blessing, you will not be kicked out.
Amen.
In the mighty name Amen. Of prayer, promotion is Amen. Not about abroad. If it's about abroad, you won't meet me here. Promotion is from above. And anything above is divine. What you need is not connection. You don't need kickback. You don't need tribalism. When you see the way you speak your language, hey, my language. And your language has tear you apart. Your language has spread you. You will see people here say, do you speak Italian? He say, I don't speak Italian. And what do you speak? I speak Igbo. I speak Yoruba. I say, you are on your own. Tribalism, even in Europe. Speak Italian. He said, no, I didn't come here for Italian. Now money I can't look for. I said, you go take from where you live. Hello? Right. You know what? If you want to go to heaven, you speak the heavenly language. If you want to stay in Italy, you speak Italian language. But all the same, what do you need? You need divine direction. But when God divinely directs you to somewhere and you cannot express yourself, we talk about tongue. You must be able to speak. Don't be deceived. Please don't get annoyed. If God doesn't want to speak Italian, he will attend you to the UK. You would have been in the UK or you are in Nigeria. If you are here in 6 months, please go and learn Italian language. Do it and you have 3 minutes drop. Say, Father,
give me the
ability and ability to express myself.
My
brother in the Lord for this opportunity that he has given to me. I've not taken it for granted. In fact, he has prepared me for tomorrow's service. More fire is now burning in my bone. Thank you, sir. The Lord will continue to lift you up.
Thank you.
Anytime we hear concerning you, your family, and your church, and every child of God that God has put in your care, it shall be good news. You will
Amen.
Not be one to the devil in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, everyone, for sharing the
Thank
time
you,
with
Lord.
Us. And your time will not be wasted because you have something to show for it.
Thank you. Amen.
Thank you so much, sir.
God bless you.
I really appreciate you. Can we just say thank you, sir?
Thank you, sir.
We know that by the time you are going to come and bless us again, you will hear a very wonderful testimony from us, and your own too will be so great in Jesus' name. Pray for the man of God that God has used for us. Let's ask God for more grace, more of his oil, more of his anointing upon his life. Open your mouth and begin to pray to God and ask God. He has blessed us. He has watered our life. I trust God that every of his decree, nothing can cut that into each other. Thank you for the life of your son. Him for us today. Please, Father, more anointing, more of your oil, more of your grace upon him. Set him well with the ministry, the church, the family, and the wife. In the name of the Lord. Thank you for your blood upon his life. Whenever we hear from me or hear from what he shall be testimony, God Lord. In Jesus' mighty name, I pray. Thank you so much, Master. The Lord bless you and honor you. In the name of Jesus. Brethren, I trust God that you are really expectant. Because of time, I will not be able to tell you some of the things my encounter with Pastor Bode, but I trust God that you are really expectant. Don't take prayers for granted and don't take this also for granted. In the name of the Lord, your testimony will come alive in Jesus' name.
Amen.
I trust tomorrow is going to be wonderful in the church. Tomorrow is the last Sunday. And you know, God has told us that this month we should use it to pray. So we'll be in church tomorrow also. And I trust God that the power will change hands. And also in the evening, the same time by 8 o'clock, power will change hands, and I trust God that 30 minutes we go will also go on. And don't forget the program crossing over to the new month, taking over the month. I trust God that we will all take over the month by the special grace of God in the name of Jesus Christ. That's once apart, immediately we finish from 8 o'clock in the evening by 11:30 to 12:30 in the evening. So and don't forget the program, it is possible, which is on the 3rd. Sunday of the month. It is possible. The theme for this for next month, we see Jesus. We will all see Jesus, and when we see Jesus, miracle is our portion in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Let somebody shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Before I see you, before I hear from you, your testimony is registered in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Don't forget what I told you concerning children. And tomorrow also, the remaining charge, the Lord, number one, the seed in your hand. The seed in your hand, I told you. It's like an offering. So it is well. By the revelation that God has given unto us, I trust God that heaven has answered our prayer over our children in Jesus' name.
Amen.
So it is well with you all. God bless you. I announce that to some of you that are in other churches or you are in other ministry, go and sow the seed or concerning your children to the church that you are. I trust God. You will not bury your children. Your children will be greater than you. No God of this land will take you on away. They will not do any, not no, none of their power can come over your, can overtake your children in the name of Jesus. So it is well with you. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' name we pray. I cover everybody with the blood of Jesus Christ.
The
hand of God is upon your life now and forevermore. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Surely, God's goodness and mercy shall follow me.